The house that we used to live when we were young.
The house that we used to live when we were
stop
young.
The house that we used to live when we were
stop and look
back. The house that we used to live
stop and look back.
Young.
Stop and look back.
Unpleasant experiences that I had.
Stop and look back.
I was with my two brothers in the room.
We were about to go to bed. 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 We were about to go to bed.
Things that no one else could see, and I couldn't understand why no one else could see them.
Fucking with you. I remember, for some reason, we were staring at the closet. We don't know how this whole thing happened. You know, he looks at the closet and he says, "Oh, look. What do you see? Something is coming out. What do you see? Something is coming out." He says, "Oh, look." And I said, Mickey Mouse. We would see several. And they were coming out of our closet. And the first character that I remember getting out of the closet was Mickey Mouse. And we would see him, you know, in full color. He was coming out very much alive, dancing, twirling, and very happy. And then behind him, it was, you know, it would come Goofy and Minnie Mouse and Donald Duck. And the thing is that we would ask each other, the three of us, what do you see? Do you see this?
Ask each other.
And the thing is that the three of us were seeing the same thing. That scene that only happened once. Even though there were cartoon characters, for some reason, I felt a little bit creeped. You know, nothing bad happened to us. We just would see those things coming out of the closet and then going back into the closet. And that was it. Now that I stop and look back and remember this experience, this is not okay. The three of us, we were on the bed, and looking from the bed to the closet, we would see this thing happening. This is not good. Of course, it was not the product of our imagination, because the three of us would see the same thing.